Hepworth St. Louis is an independent United Methodist agency serving children and families regardless of religious affiliation. The agency offers comprehensive health, educational, and residential services for children ages 11 through 21 who are without family support or who are in a crisis situation. Within 6 months of increasing its capacity to serve youth at higher risk for behavioral and emotional challenges, Hepworth St. Louis noted an increase in critical incidents or negative behaviors requiring staff intervention among youth in residential care. With critical incidents on the rise, the Continuous Quality Improvement Steering Committee formed a task force to identify key factors and develop changes in procedure. The goal was to provide a better and safer environment for youth by teaching them new ways to control their anger internally rather than relying on external controls such as staff intervention, physical holds, and use of prescribed medication. The physical holds team used a 7-step process improvement model to reach its goal of reducing the number of critical behavior incidents among residents. The team's focus was to enhance its strength-based treatment approach, which fosters self-esteem and self-control and relies on verbal interventions for conflict resolution rather than external controls such as physical holds and medication. The team's activity dramatically reduced the number of physical holds and PRN medications through improved training of employees in verbal conflict resolution. The implementation of the new communication method has led to a 74% reduction in severe behavior problems and critical incidents among the youth in residential treatment. Teaching kids to use their minds instead of their fists to solve problems is an important step in anger control. The developed protocols encourage verbal rather than physical de-escalation of conflicts and reduce violent reactions during these times. When kids learn to internally control their behavior, they're able to move into less restrictive settings or return to their families or community. By reducing the average length of stay in residential treatment, Hepworth estimates savings of $340,000. In addition, workman compensation claims decreased by 75% since the new protocols were implemented. The CQI committee will continue to meet to monitor progress and will travel to other human services agencies to teach the quality improvement model. Congratulations to the Physical Holds CQI team of Hepworth St. Louis, a winner of the 2000 Missouri Team Quality Award.